Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Trump makes terrifying threat to Putin and gas-killing animal Assad after Kremlin vows to shoot down any missiles fired at Syria and attack U.S. ships. Donald Trump used Twitter on Wednesday to warn that a missile attack on Syria is imminent, hours after the Kremlin vowed to shoot down any rockets fired at the Assad regime in retaliation for last week's poison gas atrocity in the Damascus suburb of Douma. The president tweeted, "Russia vows to shoot down any and all missiles fired at Syria. Get ready, Russia, because they will be coming, nice and new and smart. You shouldn't be partners with a gas-killing animal who kills his people and enjoys it." Trump followed up with a second Twitter blast, claiming America's rapport with Moscow has never been worse. "Our relationship with Russia is worse now than it has ever been, and that includes the Cold War," he tweeted. "There is no reason for this. Russia needs us to help with their economy, something that would be very easy to do, and we need all nations to work together. Stop the arms race." Defense Secretary Jim Mattis said the U.S. military was ready to provide Trump with military options but asked if he had seen enough evidence to blame Assad. Mattis said, "We are still working on this." Interfax reported in the late morning that Kremlin spokesman Dmitry Peskov scoffed at Trump's online brushback pitch. "We do not participate in Twitter diplomacy," Peskov said. "We support serious approaches. We continue to believe that it is important not to take steps that could harm an already fragile situation." The Russian military had just announced a deployment of troops to Douma. Lieutenant General Viktor Poznikar of the General Staff of the Russian Armed Forces said military police would be there by Thursday to ensure security of the town. Poznikar said 41,213 people, including 3,354 rebels and 8,642 members of their families, have left Douma with his military's assistance.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.